Okay, Hannah, what type of animals eat bloodworms?
The fishies.
Yay!
Yay!
Okay, Carson, how do bloodworms reproduce?
Completely, Abby. They produce.
Okay, Kate, what phylum do bloodworms fall under?
Bloodius wormius.
Close. Annelidia.
So, Megan, where do you think that bloodworms would live?
In your blood.
Actually, they live in the West, Central, Atlantic, and Eastern Pacific Oceans, and they live around 0 to 24 meters down.
In the ocean?
Yeah.
Wait, they live in the ocean?
Do you think that bloodworms would be dangerous to humans?
No.
Why is that?
I don't know. They just are worms. I don't think they would be dangerous to humans.
Technically, they're not dangerous to humans, but if they bite a person, they can cause an allergic reaction.
That's nice.
Do you think bloodworms would be toxic?
Yes.
Actually, yes, they are, but they're only venomous to small crustaceans.
So, America, what color do you think bloodworms are?
No idea.
Just take a guess.
Red.
Yeah.
RNA transcripts do bloodworms have?
13.
Close, they have 30 or more, but 12 of them are completely unknown to science.